very thankful, very humbled. We've released, including this, 9 originals, India, 9 Indian originals. We've also expanded our content across all 10 languages that we program in to cater to the many Indias. And today, Prime Video is watched and streamed in over 4,000 towns and cities in the country, so we got really deep. I think the most fascinating part for us is, besides the membership growth that we've had, is the customer love that we get for all of our shows and the fans that we make around it, and that's really been humbling for us.
And you have one right here with you on stage as well.
I'm very thankful. I think our mission has been to create really engaging, enriching, as well as entertaining content, but being diverse in the kind of themes that we take. And in that, we are working with the finest creators to bring these stories to life. And one among them, one of our most cherished partners, is XL Media Entertainment, who we have a very deep relationship with. You know, started with this very show a few years back, and they've been working with us ever since. We've expanded that relationship now to create hit shows like Mirzapur and Made in Heaven, which we did with them in Tiger Baby. So when you get our very first original, which is very close to our heart, back in season 2, that's obviously a very special moment for us. What's also very special is coming off a big success of being nominated for an international Emmy last year. As you guys saw, this season gets grittier, more engaging, more drama, the play plays out even more. And I think we move in this season from what we call the game behind the game to the game beyond the game. And that's really where the magic happens.
Thank you so much. You know, that was absolutely insightful. And now I'd also like to welcome on stage that season 1 of Inside Edge has been nominated at the International Emmys.
You know, honestly, it was a bit overwhelming and also unbelievable. Because when I first read about it, I almost thought it's untrue. And then I knew the Emmys had just gotten done, so I said someone's playing a prank. And then obviously the team said this is the International Emmys, so we were quite pleased. And I think after it sinks in, you start feeling, okay, you know, like obviously you're doing something right. And it's kind of a recognition that you're on the right track. And it encourages you to keep doing what you believe in. And that's what we do, you know. I mean, we just go with our gut, go with our instinct, and hopefully convince some little people to watch it. And when the Emmy comes in and gives it that satisfaction, it is very overwhelming.
And what, according to you, makes Inside Edge season 2 different from the first season?
I think what's different is, you must have seen a glimpse of it already. We left each of those characters the way, you know, all these characters were left as the cliffhangers, they call them. So you wanted to know what happened, especially with Paisa. You know, who is it, who's going to be Paisa, and what is he going to do now in season 2? What happens with Vikrant's character? You know, is he alive, is he dead? All of them, each of those characters, you know, between all of them. You know, so you're going to see each of these characters, and I think if there was a certain hunger for them, I think we'll satisfy that. And on a, and also on a level in terms of there was a little less cricket in season 1, you're going to see a little more of cricket. The politics in it is there. So there's a lot of stuff which is really different.
It's very mysterious.
Yeah.
And obviously from what we saw, very power-packed as well. Alright, it gives me...